There is a candle in every soul, some brightly burning, some dark and cold. There is a spirit who brings a fire, ignites a candle. And
that's why we stand away from John chapter 12. John. You know, God, how we say John. And in most, if you are a Muslim, they say Yahweh. But John, your John remain Catholic and Protestant. Chapter 12 and verses 20. Are you there? Verses 20. I'm going to read the verse 20 and read the 21. Everybody, please. I ask you, my brothers and my bosses, please stand and let us take this word as a respectful word, because the Bible says, in the beginning there was a word, and the word was with God, and the word became God, and without the word nothing has been done. 20. Now there were a certain Greek among those who came up to worship at feast. Greek 21. And verse 22, Philip came and told Andrew, and turned to Andrew, and Philip told Jesus. Verse 23, verse 24, most surely I say to you, unless a grain of the wheat fall into the ground and dies, it will remain alone, but if it dies, it produces more grain. Verse 25, verse 26, and if anyone serve me, let him follow me. Where I am, there my soul will be also. If also serve me, he, my Father, will honor.
There was a certain Greek.
and they went together and brought Jesus. Verse 23. And Jesus answered them, the hour has come that the Son of Man should be glorified. Verse 24. Most assuredly, I say to you, unless a grain of wheat fall into the ground and die, fall into the ground and die, it will remain alone. But if it dies, it produces more grain. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I'm going to talk about sacrifice. Of our lives. You know, the church today, we are seeds. But some are falling into the ground. Some into the thorns. Some they are falling into a good ground. But in all these seeds, we have a problem that they are all together. Because it's one soul. But the problem is where the seeds are. The church today is not growing. The church today is not producing. Because we are not ready to die. That is a process. You have to die.
Somewhere
as a Christian today,
we need
a miracle instantly. lugar. And this man, you are spread for people.
Yes,
you
know what?
The church is prayer for. Hi. things just happen. Just like a drink of water. Why? Because there is a sacrifice. Now you ask me in the crusade how those people are receiving miracles. Those who are not yet even being born again. There is a sacrifice for them from the preacher. Separate himself, and then Jesus, the sacrifice of death, the pain, by his stripes, they are all together. That's miracle in the crusade. But after getting back from the crusade, you now you're in the position of being a sacrifice.
Paying a sacrifice.
Am I talking to somebody? the things that you are doing secretly is about to prove to me. Because of the sacrifice. The things that you are
admiring,
and some of you are about to surrender. Because even the car that you are driving is for young pastor. say for pastor. You bless that. They are not like an Nigerian.
Yes,
you know, you think that So now there is no bush, there is no anywhere. But he used to go over there every night. You know, I never spent 1 month not sleeping in the house, even on Sunday. After the service, evening service, we get our jackets and we go into the bush for prayers, sacrifice. Instead of backbiting, preach the gospel. That is the sacrifice.